Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft. Yes. Are you unstuck now? Do you want to go into your pen? Come on over here, little cow. Don't you want some wheat? Are you stuck too? Really? You need to fix these fences so that cows don't get stuck on them. Ooh. Here with the wheat. Now that I have two cows, let's make them breed. And then we'll have a baby cow. Look like sun's coming up. Yay! I survived the night. And now I have a baby cow. Isn't he cute? So now I have secured my food supply. Let's get them away from my gate. Hey! Come over here. Away from the gate. And I can get out. And Mr. Stuck Cow, guess what? Say goodbye. Take your meat. And I want to go and harvest. That's my axe, okay. I'm going to harvest my wheat. So, here ones only. Okay, then I'll take the seeds. Oh, crap. I just blew up my fence. There's a spider. Dang, I hate those things. I gotta repair. Repair. Let me go ahead and plant my wheat. And then I'll repair the fence. Fence. Or is that the gate? Yes, the fence. What a big pain in the butt. Oh! Crap. These things, it blew up my table. Oh, hey, there's some. There is some coal down there. Well, they say if you got lemons, make lemonade, right? Well, in this case, if you got, if you got, what are those things called? If you have whatever that monster's called, then you make coal, right? Okay, we got cave down there. Put some dirt there. Dirt there, so I can walk over here. So it is even dangerous during the day. As you can see. Put a torch up here so nothing spawns in there. In fact, now I'm going to shore this thing up. It is probably connected to the other cave. And I'm out of dirt. Okay. So let me go to my table over here. Since they blew up that one. Okay, I got some fence. What was I doing before? I had forgot. Yeah, I got fence. So, what was I? Oh, sticks. Sticks. Let me make sticks. Okay, let me figure out what the heck I'm doing. Sticks. There we go. It's dangerous even in the daylight around here. I'm glad they didn't blow you up or blew up the fence holding you, because then you would have gotten out and I would have been really pissed. You know? seeds. And I'm going to replant my wheat. And fence here. There. Now, let me get the tops of this. Sugar cane, and I'll go out my, oh, and let's put some torches, there, to keep bad things at bay. About reading again before it gets dark. Are you guys ready to breed again? No. Or is it too early? Oh. Too early? Okay, make another baby. No. Yay, now I have two babies. And it's dark again. So I'm going back. But, first I'm going to deposit stuff in my chest. Let's cook this, let's put something in the oven. We'll get the iron out of there, we'll put the beef in there, and we'll just cook it with that. And we'll put the, leave the iron there for the time being. Hopefully I can collect some more soon. So what I'm going to do is since it's dark, I am hungry. I need to eat. I'm not regenerating my health because of hunger. Oh, and to eat, you right click and hold down while you're holding the food. You right click and hold it down. And that way you get you eat. And if your health, I mean, if you're too hungry, you won't regenerate your health. It's important to stay fed. Okay, now let's go into the down here and look for more goodies. fast descent here. Maybe I can... Is that music? Ugh, creepy. I'm gonna try and make this more uniform. So that I have more of a stairs kind of deal. Lots and lots of cobblestone. It helps if I'm on the correct thing. Let me adjust my inventory. It's time to put up a torch. It's getting pretty steep here. Some nice coal. Let's go and check it out. Nice rich vein. What is this? Andesite. Looks deep and dark, doesn't it? Put torches up. Okay. Let's get this coal. Riches of coal. It's usually not a good idea to mine over your head, because you could let something like water or lava come down on you. But I'm not really deep enough probably for lava. And but let's just face it, I just wanna get the ore. I have had water come down in a previous episode. Probably day already. I'm surprised I haven't encountered anything. Look at that. It's lava. Ooh, that's a ravine. Getting down and down there would be, let's go back and see if it's day. And that's probably part of the ravine. Skirt on the edge, holding down my space. Okay. It's got a ceiling. There's iron. Ooh. Here's some more coal. Some experience or something like that. This is a nice, rich Don't fall down there. Dirt there. It is morn. So let's see, do we need to? It's already noon. Let's put the andesite and the diorite in there. And let's go cut some trees. We need more wood. Hello, cows. Food. Okay, let's get three. Wood. I want wood. And so low to the ground, it's annoying. I heard something. Thank you. my forest going. I got more in my chest. I'm just kind of like, I'll go to this hiding hole tonight. Hiding hole out of the rain. Just as the sun is setting. I can hear it pounding out.